Good luck. What's up, everybody? This is Tim from LiveCaseBreak.com. We are here with Prospect Rush 10 Box Case Break number 9, 28 spots, random team style. Here is what we got. Scott R. with the Jays, Mike P. with the Tigers, Buddy with the Angels, Danielle Orioles, Jared Cubs, Dave Mariners, Pat D-backs, Michael A. with the Brewers, Adam White Sox Indians Redemptions, Richard Marlins, Danny Red Sox, Michael Phillies Mets USA, Tim Twins, Jeff Strohs, Michael Rangers, Jacob Pirates, Shane Cardinals, Jeff Royals, Pat Braves, Ed Rays, Richard Padres, Lenny Dodgers, Ryan with the A's, Daryl with the Reds, Ron with the Nats, Danny with the Rockies, Jose with the Yankees, and Justin with the Giants. And again, if anybody needs to see the team divider for this, or team video, randomizer video, it's on the video right before this. Okay. Alright. Good luck, everybody. I'm not sure if the Zach Wheeler Orange has been hit or not. Not sure. I haven't kept up too much on the forums with the cards that have come out yet. It's going to take the seals off everything right now to start. That shrink wrap had a bubble in it. Pack, we're gonna cards instead of opening them all, then look. So he made me open this box. I was reading your thing, not thinking there. Yeah, we do it with breaks like this, but on breaks with the rookie prospects where there's 800 cards, we do it the other way. Super pack. Super packing is the term that we dubbed for that. Shrink wrap bubble mojo. No dented boxes yet. Keep an eye out here. Yeah, with the rookie prospects, if we did it pack by pack, it would take hours to do that break, probably. This is the first time, Sid, it's your first time watching a live break, right? BCB? Oh, guys, last break of the night I'd like to do, too. UFC full case hit draft, 8-box case. I believe I have 2 spots open for that. 2 spots open for that. 325 apiece. You're guaranteed 6 hits in that. Mike P, I'll let you know who you got in just a second. Alright, there's empty box. Or case, rather. Mike P, you got... Let's look at the randomizer here. You got Detroit Tigers, yes. And I got a message to answer. Who is this? We'll try to do some next week, you streamer. I'm not sure if we're going to be able to or not, though. Inception football. I'm not positive we'll get to it next week or not. We'll see. Good luck, everybody! Yep, everybody gets a scratch off in this break. That is correct. break. Gets to scratch it off. Okay, 639 of 850 is the first box. 639 out of 850. I think this is the box that I almost opened while I was talking. Okay, bonus pack. We have a Jose Berríos for the Twins, Robert Stevenson for the Reds, and a gold Blake Snell for the Rays out of 50. Gold refractor Blake Snell for the Rays. There you go, True. Blake Snell at WVU. This piece of paper would not come off. All right, here we go. Two slabs in box one, guys. Good luck. There's empty box. Princeton Rays. Nice. Top card is a Xander Bogaerts. 2012 Bowman Chrome Prospects. 9.5 Gem Mint. The Rays do seem to hit well in bonus packs. So Boston with the first slab of the break. Boston went to Danny O. Danny O. Okay, and oh boy, we got a dual auto. This is going to be a nasty tiebreaker. Looks like a dual auto from Bowman Sterling. Remember, guys, tiebreaker rules are teams on card for the first one, teams owned in the break for the second one, and the third one is a random coin flip if all that's tied. Tied. Here we go. Good luck. We have David Dahl for the Rockies on the bottom, and I'm pretty sure I know who's on top. Should be Mr. Almora for the Cubbies. 5 out of 50. Gold dual auto. 9.5 BGS. BGS 9.5. Definitely screenshot that. Screenshot that. Okay, let's see. Rockies and Cubs. Who has them? Jared, you have the Cubs? Okay, Jared, you have the Cubs. You have one spot. Danny, how many do you have? Danny, you have the Rockies. And you have the... I know you have two teams. You have the Red Sox. Danny, oh, you take this card. I don't think I can get this to focus. True, because of the plastics that are in them. Here, let me take it out of the slab. Definitely want a good picture of that one. 9-5-10, Almora and David Dahl. That's as best as I can get it right there. Alright. Cool. Okay, so Danny O with a monster hit right off the bat. I don't think these go for too much. I think they're under $100, but that's still beautiful. Could be worth big money someday if both these guys make it big. 5 out of 50, Dahl and Almora. 9.5 BGS. Okay, good hit for the first box. Good way to start. Okay, next box. Box number 2. 379 of 850. 379 of 850. Here is the bonus pack. Got a bonus auto in here, looks like. Tyler Naquin for the Indians for Adam. There you go. Tyler Naquin, Bowman Sterling auto. Middle card is a Joe Panic for the San Francisco Giants. And we got a nice blue for the Stros, Lance Pendleton for the Stros. That is 108 out of 199. 108 out of 199. Lance Pendleton for the Stros. Bonus auto. Indians at box. All right, next. We got here again, 379 out of 850. What's up, Greg? How you doing, man? A nice Tavares for the Cardinals, St. Louis, Mint 9, 2012 Bowman Chrome Prospects, Mint 9 Tavares. And we have a blue underneath, should be a blue auto. It is a blue auto. Good luck, Chris Stratton, San Francisco Giants. San Fran, that is a 9-5-10 Chris Stratton with two 10s on the sub. Centering and edges are 10. Surface is 9-5. 93 out of 150, Stratton for the Giants. Let's see, that is Justin B. Justin B, Chris Stratton, blue, 9-5-10. myself. Two nice slabs so far. Two nice autos, rather, I should say. Good song right here, too. Scratching it off now, Nate. Going for some live mojo. 410 out of 850. Greg, we have a master case break on Knockout scheduled after this, buddy. I have two spots left. It's 325. Master case. 8-box case break hit drafts. You're guaranteed 16 hits. All right, we got another Naquin. There you go, Adam. Two Naquin autos for you for the Indians. Brett Jackson for the Cubs and Stalin Castro for the Cubbies. That is a good version too, Justin. Alright, here's our two slabs. Box 410 out of 850. 410 out of 850. Top card, Josh Rutledge. Josh Rutledge for the Rockies, mint 9. Josh Rutledge, mint 9, Colorado Rockies. Who we got for the Rockies? Colorado is spot 26, Danny O. And, oh boy, we got red underneath. We got a red refractor underneath, and it is a mint 9. Red refractor, here we go. Good luck, everybody. Hopefully it's autographed. Non-auto Dylan Bundy. Damn, mint 9. Red out of 5. That is the Baltimore Orioles, Danielle. Nice hit for Danielle. Mint 9, Dylan Bundy, 2011 draft. 3 out of 5, non-auto. 3 out of 5, Dylan Bundy. There's a Twitter for you, Drew. Good stuff. Mint 9, Dylan Bundy. See if I can get that to focus. Best I can get right there, Drew. Good stuff. Ah, red Bundy. I was hoping it was autographed. Still nice, though. Danielle, congrats. I don't think Danielle's watching live yet. She'll probably check it out later. Alright, next box. Pretty good case so far. 624 out of 850. 624 out of 850. The trout would have been real nice. Bundy's value has come down a little bit of the Tommy John, but not too much. Marte. Ooh, nice card there. Byron Buxton, Twins. Bonus pack. That's a nice card. Mini blue refractor Buxton for the Twins. That's Tim F. for the Twins. That's a nice one right there. 18 out of 250. 18 out of 250. Yeah, I agree with Bundy. Buxton mini blue. Nice card. And the bottom card is a Ryu. Tops 100 for the Dodgers. Nate, you can try to sell it for $4. Make a quick buck. Maybe someone will buy it for $5. Or $4. Okay, there's the empty box. Two slabs. Good luck. Top slab is a Courtney Hawkins, 9.510 for the White Sox. I told you the White Sox and Indians spot hits every case, huh? Courtney Hawkins, Bowman Sterling, 9.510. Nice card. Danielle, do you see what you got yet? All right, Hawkins, 9.510 for Adam. And bottom card is another blue. Jeff Locke for the Pittsburgh Pirates. And someone forgot to tell him that he signs on the white. Not on the card. Good stuff. That's a mint 9, Jeff Locke. Blue refractor. And that is number 208 out of 250. 208 out of 250, Jeff Locke for Pittsburgh. Yeah, Locke was definitely off target on his autograph there. Nice Hawkins, though, there to start. First pack, 9.510 on the Hawkins. Nice. The auto did still get a 10. Did anybody else notice that? Thought that was kind of funny. Alright, next box. 719 out of 850. 719 out of 850. Could be Sketch 101 here, not sure. Okay, Spangenberg for the Padres. Bonus card, 2011 Chrome. We got a nice Gaussman. Boy, nice bonus card in this box. Gaussman for the Orioles. Mini blue refractor out of 250 for Danielle. Good stuff. And we got a Bowman's Best Trevor Bauer for the D-backs. So no sketch yet. Thought it was a sketch. Was not a sketch. Okay, empty box. Top card, Garcia for the Tigers. No longer a Tiger, but that one's going to the Tigers. We got purple underneath, too. Purple underneath. I'm not sure if it's purple ice or purple refractor, but we got purple. All right, Abacil Garcia, mint 9 for the Detroit Tigers. That is Michael P. So Michael P, and here is the purple. It's a purple ice. Purple ice is Mike Holt, Texas Rangers, mint 9. Purple ice rookie card. That is 7 out of 10. Nice card for Texas. Michael A. That is all you. 7 out of 10. Purple ice. Nice card. Michael A. Good stuff. He had a 9.5 on the surface, and everything else was a 9 other than the edges, 8.5. Decent box there. Purple ice and a Garcia mint 9. Okay, another box down. 5 boxes to go in the break. .218 out of .850. Lizzie, you should know that I pronounce names how I wish. I'm not much for pronunciation. Avicil. That's what that looks like to me. Okay, here we go. We got an Archer die cut from 2011 Chrome for the Rays. Rizzo for the Padres and a blue auto. Nice card. Adam Warren for the Yankees. Out of 150. That's a nice card for a bonus pack. New York Yankees. That is going to Jose B. Jose B. Oh, really? Nice. That's funny. 150 Adam Warren, blue refractor, 2011 Chrome there. Bonus auto for the Yanks, and we got our 2 slabs here. Okay, start out with a Courtney Hawkins, another one for the White Sox. So far the White Sox and Indians are hitting more than any team in the break. Courtney Hawkins, mint 9 with a 10 auto for Adam. And bottom card is a Jake Marisnik for the Jays, 9-5-10. So the Blue Jays hit for Scott R. Marisnik back when he was a top prospect with the Jays. 9-5-10, both autos. Good stuff. Yeah, a lot of 2 auto boxes so far. I was just going to say that, actually. Beat me to it. Slam all these foam fillers in. Alright, we're down to 4 boxes left, everybody. Good luck. Fernandez only case break. Every card is Fernandez and mostly autos. 263 out of 850. I don't think I can do that. Alright, we got our 101 sketch in this box, guys. So 101 sketch coming up. We got Todd Frazier. And a gold Adam Elric for the Cardinals. 4 out of 50 and a Todd Frazier for the Reds. Here's our 1-of-1 original sketch. I do not know who that is. That's a Brent Naughton 1-of-1 original sketch. Anybody know who that is? We're gonna have to pull out the checklist. That's not Brett Laurie. I know that much. 1-of-1. Original hand sketch by Brent Naughton. We're going to have to find out who that is. Anybody got the checklist? It's up on the Prospect Rush Facebook page. I'll pull it up right now, guys. Looking for it. I don't think it's Zunino. Doesn't. I don't think that could be David Price. It might be. No, not David Price. Could be Wheeler. All right, we're gonna put this on hold. We'll look it up at the end. I'll pull up the checklist. Yeah, Moustak's a decent guess too. All right, so the 1-1 sketch. We'll figure out who it is at the end, guys. You guys got the checklist pulled out. Take a look, see if you can figure it out. All right, two slabs. Here we go. Good luck. Nick Williams for the Texas Rangers is the top one. 2012 Bowman Draft. 9-5-10, Nick Williams. That's one I've never hit from that product, either. Nick Williams, 9-5-10. Bottom card is a Sterling Auto. Vogelbach for the Cubs, Pristine 10. Nice card. Hitting prospect for the Cubbies, Pristine 10. That is a nice card. I don't know, we already hit the Aaron Sanchez, Joe. I don't know if there's two of them. There might be. All right, Vogelbach for Chicago for Jared. That is a pristine 10. 10 on everything except the edges. The edges had a 9.5. The Brent Naughton checklist is up there, too. It's right on the Prospect Ross Facebook page. I was looking at it the other day trying to figure them all out for myself. There's the sketch again. Brent Naughton did this sketch. Alright, three boxes left, everybody. Good luck, do the top box. 520 out of 850. Is it Matt Barnes? I should have known that. Alright, it's Matt Barnes, the 1-1 sketch, guys. Figured it out. Boston Red Sox, Matt Barnes. So who had Boston here? Boston was Danny O'Brien. You got the Matt Barnes 1-1 original sketch by Brent Naughton. Good stuff. Matt Barnes. Alright. Here we go. Next pack. Zach Bird. Kendrick Perkins for the Red Sox, and we have a USA bonus, Keegan Thompson, blue out of 199 for Adam. Keegan Thompson, blue, 199. Good deal. All right, and here are two slabs. Box 520 out of 850. Top card is a nice Correa. Correa Mini Blue Refractor out of 250, and that's a 9.5. BGS 9.5 for the Stros. So Houston with a nice card there for Jeff. Nice card, Jeff. Houston Astros Correa Mini Blue. Yeah, a lot of color in this case for sure. 9.5, and the coloring or the number was 100 out of 250. So nice even number there. Number 100 out of 250. Someone called a colored Correa. Yeah. I don't know who it was. Was it you, Joe? Joe Panic is the next one. Nice card for the Giants. Giants are having a nice case, too. Had that blue auto on the first box. Joe Panic for Justin B. 9-5-10. 2011 Bowman Chrome Draft. Base auto. Not number. Another nice card for you, Justin B. We're down to two boxes left, guys. Will just posted the updated checklist of sketch cards. Nice. Good deal. All right, final two boxes. Good luck, everybody. We'll have more of this stuff next week. Try to do at least another two cases. 342 out of 850. 342 out of 850. Will's probably watching. He watches most of the breaks. All right. Bonus pack. We got a Goldschmidt paper from 2011 Bowman, a Buckel for the Rangers, and a Mini Blue Vasquez for the Tigers. A lot of Mini Blue in this case, out of 250 on the Vasquez. Get that down in the top loader a little bit. Here we go. Fast Quest for the Tigers, Mini Blue. Michael P. And here's our two slabs. $342 of $850 coming up. Alright, two slabs. Good luck, guys. Miguel Sano to start 2011, Bowman's Best. That's a pristine 10. Beautiful card from Minnesota right there. Good stuff. Pristine 10, Miguel Sano. Very nice. Minnesota. Who had Minnesota? Tim. There you go, Tim. Nice card for you, man. Pristine 10, Sano, Bowman's Best. And bottom card is an auto for the Yankees, Mason Williams, 9-5-10. 2011 Bowman Chrome. Mason Williams. And that is a refractor out of 500. 149 out of 500 on the Mason Williams for the New York Yankees. That's Jose B. All right, we are to our last box, everybody. Final box. Good luck, guys. $422 out of $850. Final box. Adam, you've had a pretty good break for the White Sox, Indians, and USA. See if I can pull you a free box, though. Top card, Cespedes. Nice card. Adam, that's you, man. I believe that's 2009 Bowman Chrome, WBC, Yoannis Cespedes. That's a nice card. Very nice bonus card. And that goes to the USA, World, Under Armour, all that stuff. So that is Adam's. Or no, that's not Redemption. Sorry, that's Michael A. My bad. Michael A., you have the USA spot. Adam, you have the Redemptions. So, false alarm, Adam, false alarm. Yep. Michael A., that's you. You got that USA card earlier, too. I read that off wrong. All right, Magnuson for the A's. That's a blue. 108 out of 199. And bonus auto, J.R. Murphy from 2010 Bowman Chrome for the Yankees. So, Jose B., bonus auto. And here are our last two slabs, everybody. Good luck. For those of you guys heading out after this, thanks for hanging out with us tonight. There's the empty box. Appreciate you guys hanging out with us. And we'll see you guys next week. Stay safe over the weekend. $422 out of $850. I'm going to do it right after this, Brian. Okay, we have Renato Nunez, 2013 Bowman Chrome Prospect Autos Mint 9. With a 9 auto, so low grade on that one. Renato Nunez for the A's. That is Oakland. Who had him? Ryan F. Ryan F. Oh boy. I think I just saw what we got on bottom. Big card. If it is the blue, if it's the base, it's still a big card. Good luck, guys. We got the Trout rookie auto from 2009 Bowman Chrome. Trout rookie auto, 2009 Bowman Chrome draft, 9.5 gem mint. Wow, sick card for the Angels. There's some money. LA, who had LA or Anaheim, whatever the hell they call themselves now. Angels is Buddy B. Buddy B, there you go. Last card in the case, Trout 9.5. Gorgeous card. Just the base auto. True, did you call that at the beginning of the break? Nice. Good deal. Not numbered on the Trout. BDPP89. Good old 2009 Bowman Draft. Mike Trout. Great card to end the break on right there. True, you got the picture? Wall of Fame is definitely where it's going. Alright, congrats, buddy. We'll get a hold of you for express overnight shipping on that. Don't want to take a chance losing that. It's $20, $22 actually. And I'll go out Saturday morning for you. Alright. Awesome. awesome stuff. Good case of Rush right there. Great ending to it with the trout. Okay, so everybody in this break is getting a scratch off. I'm going to do a quick randomizer for the next one. Quick randomizer for Bowman Platinum, so we know who gets the scratch offs in that. And then we got UFC Knockout, guys, for those of you guys that are into it. $300 for a full 8-box case, 4-man hit draft. We need one more guy for it. One more guy. You're guaranteeing yourself 16 to 17 cards at minimum. I know, I don't have any more Rush left either, too.